Calgary, Saskatchewan. Thank you for joining me. The land out here is very gorgeous. It seems to be a very small town. Enough that they built the baseball diamond, but I don't think many people are out here anymore. Thank you for joining us. Like I said, beautiful countryside. Prairies aren't so flat. There's hills up there where the elevation is a little higher. I think the railroad tracks have been ripped up a long time ago, so that's one thing. Here's where it would be. The ground still has the elevation shape to it. You can kind of see where it cuts on the grass, where nothing's growing. Beautiful though. I think you need a metal detector to find any treasures. Check it out, buddy.
You know something?
Yeah, this beauty hasn't seen any work in a long time. Well, there. Hello, everyone. The door is ripped open. So, we're gonna take a gander inside. Concrete floor still looks good. Come on in, buddy. Careful, ice is slipping there.
Just watch out for the ordinary.
Look at that, eh? Nightly inspection. I love those little signs. Looks like the roof has disappeared though. Scale Dominion.
Dad, we should go now.
I was going to
fall. Careful, hey, eh? Watch where you're going.
Watch the floor. Oh, no, it's ice. Watch
that's locked up. Can't go in there, buddy. Can't get back down. We gotta go back out this way, buddy. Mm-hmm. strings and pulleys pull the different shafts to drop more grade in. No smoking. Oh, this one's got an elevator. No, no, we won't be doing that. That's why this one's so tall. Well, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, there's a ladder. I'm not gonna go up there. That's way too tall. Oh God, someone would totally die falling down from that. We ain't interested in dying today, everyone.
Dad, wait
for you. Yeah, buddy.
More wool. More wool. This is actually a beautiful view. Ew.
Yeah, like the railroad track being here, but no more. All right, buddy.
Oh, I see it right there.
Huh?
That's hey, camera. Should we go now? Let's just go after. You know, there's actually bird poop here.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's probably dangerous.
Ooh.
Don't step on it. No, it wanted to fall. Yeah, we ain't going down there. Wow.
Ooh, there's a danger alert. I want to go there.
Look at the wall fell down right there. You could see inside. There's another elevator.
Wait, no, lift me up there.
Yeah, it appears that the front part was the original elevator. It also had a man elevator in it. I don't know, powered by electricity or not, however that works. Piece of the wall fell out there, and we could see the elevator and the ladder. Some kind of storage building. I'm not sure what for. And a sliding door on it. My son went and grabbed the other camera we had sitting on the road for a nice little lawn chair view. And we're gonna continue walking around it. I didn't really get a shot of this side before we go back around the other side.
No, I'm going to. I know, you know I'm the cameraman.
Look at that.
Just do whatever you want. I'm just here.
Alright.
I got the camera, so I'm the
Oh,
the video stopped. I stopped the video.
It's got another sliding door right there, buddy. For the train. I think it's so that the train cars could come in here and it'd supply it with something. I'm not sure. Oh, careful. That's okay.
Should we go now?
Oh, we're gonna loop around the front and then we'll get back to the car.
I'll be at the car.
You're gonna go to the car?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We'll go check out the graveyard and then we'll be done. That's where we just were. The electric motor. Belt. Beautiful shot. Wonder if this is an outhouse. Yep. Classic. Gotta love that. Man's gotta do his business somewhere, right? Ooh, the big pulley. Must be a part of the system to pull the belts. There's a tumbleweed that rolled out here. Must be the exhaust for the oil heater. Looks like they put a railroad tire. Support that. Got the old oil system. Look at that, there's an engine in there. It's crank start. I can't help myself, everyone. I can't help myself. An engine. Crank start. The engine moved the pulley? Yeah, it did. I used an old engine and that turned the belt system. Looks like everything is wired Fairly nicely. The furnace system? It's like a new furnace. They must have just used the engine. Like, the furnace ain't that old. That's wild. Yeah, like gas. The gas was hooked up to it. Chair. Old fan. Door ripped out over there. You said the elevator's in here. Well, not much else to see, everyone. The engine was really cool. Train tracks look like they've been ripped up a long time ago. Shoot. Stuck. Huh. Yeah. Gorgeous view. Well, everyone, I'd like to thank you for joining us out here in Perry, Saskatchewan. Check out another dying elevator. Still standing tall. One piece. Oh, it was really fun seeing it. I recall someone on Facebook sharing a photo of it. So that's what brought us out here to the lead to come. And I'm glad you could join with us. Sightings are everywhere. We've still been trying to collect our railroad ties, or spikes. Been kind of not videotaping that part because I don't want to waste your time with me looking for them. In situations such as this, where the railroad tracks have been ripped up a long time ago, I doubt we're gonna find any. If we were, it might be better in the spring when there's not so much snow on the ground. For example, for this road, maybe metal detector would serve some purpose. So I don't think we're gonna find any. But everyone, please be good, please be kind, please be careful. Have a good day.